Hi everyone, in this video we are going to see about Nifty breakout levels. By watching this video you can have some knowledge about market also, and you can also get some quick updates also. Those who are new to channel, kindly subscribe the channel and select the ring bell. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact the number. If you want to open a DMAT trading account, kindly select the link in below description. The account opening process will follow. We are also providing levels for commodity also. If you want to know about these details, you can WhatsApp or contact my number. Nifty. Nifty on Friday, actually the stream has been continued. The positiveness has been continued. So from the opening itself, market opened as a gap up. After that, market opened as a gap up of 269. Market rallied very well, and even today a new high has been achieved by the Nifty. The level is 311 has been reached by the Nifty. Market was very well, very positive. All stocks went up really well. So bank sectors, all sectors supported really well today's market. So the stocks like coal sectors also has been raised, and then the motor sectors also supported. Some stocks has been supported us. So market was very well. But why suddenly market has been started to pulled down? That is some reason. Due to the reason only, market has been started to pulled down. Actually, a day ago, a passenger flight has been crashed down, and then everyone got shocked why a passenger vehicle has been shot down like that. And that news has been confirmed that Iranian missile has been shot down near Bojing Shahr. Due to that, market has been affected, because already US-Iran war has been going on, and then the heavy tension has been brought on the market also. During this time, missile has been attacked here, passenger vehicle. Actually, that passenger vehicle is from Ukraine, and many of the passengers from Ukraine and Canadian people. Canadian Prime Minister has been said that the Iranian missile has been shot down that Ukraine passenger. Due to that, news has been found out at the during afternoon market. After that news came out, market started to falling down. During that falling, market came down up to 12,211. Due to that, it affected as a negative news. So all stocks, whichever stocks has been raised very well, all stocks started to pull down. SBI and then all banking sector, all stocks has been started to falling down. So due to that, market also started to pull down, and then many of them has been booked profit booking also started, because previously 2 days ago market was only in 11,900. Today market, after 2 days market is in above 300 points. So market has been also, the profit booking also started to happen. Due to that, market pulled down very well, and then after finishing time, during finishing time, market did some recovery also, and market hold 12,256 as the resistance. So currently market is in high positions only. Let's take a look at weekly chart, what happened. So you can have some idea what happened in the week. It's a bullish week only, but it has a long rally. Due to a news only, this long rally has been happened. This week's high is 12,313 311, and this week low is 11,920. So it's almost a 400 point rally. It will not happen in a normal week. Normal week only 200 points, 250 points will rally only happen. Due to this week is has been like a US attacked Iranian commander, and then Iran attacked US base, like that so many news came. Market rallied very well, so many downs, and then Trump said confirmation of we will not attack Iranian, we only want to kill that commander, so we did it. Like that news has been out. After that only market started to recover, as you can see that in day candles. In day candle you can see after Trump showed trust we will not have war with Iran, market started to up. But suddenly a Iranian missile has been shot down the passenger vehicle. Due to that, market pulled down. Okay, during market trap last 30 minutes, Tata Motors sales data has been released, December auto sales. During that sales, that Jaguar Land Rover sales has been up by 1.3%. After that sales data announcement has been came out, Tata Motors suddenly rallied very well, and it came up to 199 something. So due to that, it's a very positive news for Tata Motor. So on Monday also you can expect some upside in the Tata Motor share. After market finished, Infosys, Q3 profit has been announced, in that it's a really nice quarter for Infosys, and then the revenue also has been 10 to 10.5%. So it is seen as from increasing year on year only. So Infosys has been announced a good result. So we can expect some positive news from the Infosys also. So you can expect some upside trend in the Infosys in the coming days. So up to next quarter, the Infosys will be seen as a positive stock, and there is no any mislead has been happened in the quarterly also. Audit also has been clearly said, no mislead, no any news, no everything has been done as a clearly only. So it is a good news for Infosys. So Infosys will see some recover, and Infosys will go high also. Nifty, let's come back. Okay, let's take a look at what are the support and resistance we can expect on Nifty on Monday. So currently market closed at 12,250. So 12,250 is you can say it's a major flip over for Nifty. Where the market is going to open, that is the main important thing, because if market opened below 12,250 means 12,250 itself is going to act as a resistance. Meanwhile, at the same time, if market opened above 12,250 means the 250 is going to be a supportive level for Nifty. So if market opened above 12,250, that means you can put the supportive level of 12,250. So after market opened above 12,250, if it crossed below 12,250 means from above to below means you can sell Nifty stocks like that. You can sell it, and you can expect another 40 to 50 points in the downside also, because the next supportive level is 12,200 only. The 12,250 will become as a support means, then 12,200 will become a next level support for Nifty. So 12,200 also got breakout means you can expect another 40 points downside in the market. Meanwhile, if the same thing happened reversely means if market opened below 12,250 means you can put 12,250 as a resistance, and if you see a breakout from down to up means you can buy Nifty, and you can expect positiveness in the market, because currently Nifty set a new record of 12,311, and Nifty stayed very well until this Iranian missile news came. Until this news came, the Nifty was at very high, very peak only. All stocks, all thing has been supported. So it's up to fundamental news only what is going to happen on Monday. So according to open, it will change. The 12,200 will be the first level support, and then 250 itself will be the resistance, or you can say support, because it is going to be a flip over for market. So currently the first level major resistance is going to be 12,300 is the first level major resistance for Nifty. So if a breakout has been seen at Monday on 12,300, you can buy Nifty again, and you can expect some new high of another 40 to 50 points in the market. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class, and we are also providing levels for commodity also, like crude oil, copper, zinc and gold, and we are also providing natural gas for also. If you want to know about these details means you can WhatsApp or contact my number. If you want to open a demat or trading account, you can contact me or select the link in below description. The account opening process will follow. In future, if you want to see more videos like this means you can subscribe my channel and select the ring bell, so that you will get the notifications of my videos. By watching those videos, you will be updated in the market. Thank you.